reading is taken from the Gospel, Luke chapter 3. Please stand if you're able. Amen. Luke chapter 3, verse 15 through 17 and 21 through 22. As the people were filled with expectations and all were questioning their hearts concerning John, whether he might be the Messiah, John answered all of them by saying, I baptize you with water, but one who is more powerful than I is coming. I am not worthy to untie the thong of his sandals. He will baptize you with the Holy Spirit and fire. His winnowing fork is in his hand to clear his thirsting feet and gather the wheat into the granary, but the sheaf he will burn with unquenchable fire. Now when all the people were baptized, and when Jesus also had been baptized and was praying, the heaven was opened, and the Holy Spirit descended upon him in bodily form like a dove, and a voice came from heaven. You are my son, the beloved. With you I am well pleased. Thanks be to God. The word of God